what me and my group were able to find out about single parents were basically just that single parents, they're not able to be as involved in their child's education because of stress and economic factors. You know, also they have less time to dedicate to their children, therefore making it harder. Sometimes, you know, if they're co-parenting, their schedules get disrupted when the parents, you know, go from one parent to the other parent, and it kind of messes up the kid's routine. Basically, you know, if the single parent has a low socioeconomic status, it's hard for the child, you know, to get a good education. Basically, you know, that is how it affects it. But we also need to look at ways that, you know, it doesn't affect it. There's still children who have single parents and they are successful. You know, they are academically successful. An example that I would have is, for example, my aunt. You know, she grew up as a single parent. She worked. She has a full-time job. Yet every day when she got home at 5, she would be super tired and she would still check my cousin's homework. She would make sure everything was done. She would check his folders, his assignments. And that way, you know, my cousin learned to be responsible in that sense. I mean, it's all about, being able to surpass the factors. Just basically how dedicated the child is. And for me, in my personal opinion, I think it's the values that is the most important thing. You know, there's also teachers, there's a lot of things that can motivate the child. But most importantly, I think that if the parent has a good education, you know, it's easier for the child to be able to socialize and do better academically.